됐냐 이 새끼들아. 아니 웨인 진짜 역시 입턴은 애들은 안 돼. 입턴은 애들 다 똑같다니까 결국엔. 그치? 여기서 살질이야 이 친구들. 넌 덤으로 고추까지. 필로그에 나온 새끼들이 두 배는 짜증나네. 그지 새끼들. Where's Wayne? Wayne.
Mr. Wayne. Mr. Wayne. Charles, I found the tools. Now where's Mr.
Shit.
Shit.
Right. Oh. 웨인 자꾸 이빨 털면서 플래그 꼽더라니.
Jesus. You gotta move fast. Come on.
혼자 플래그랑 플래그는 다 꼽더라니. 결국 이렇게 됐구나 웨인.
A few minutes ago he was chewing my ear off. He knew what he was getting into. Did he? Scared. Everyone knows. Except me. Later, John.
No. 아니 샷건 마스터면 샷건이라도 제대로 쏴보지.
I got it. There's no use in you getting bloody too. Is he? Is it bad? They opened him up pretty good. Nearly chopped his head in two. God damn them. Uh-huh.
자.
All right. Let's get out of here.
가자.
What they do to us?
Got it.
아니 결국에는 뭐 갱단짓 안 하고 살았어도 결국에는 피 이런 짓을 안 하고 아, 계속 총을 쐈다 이거구만. 아이고.
Rarely just for the fun of it. That was fun for them?
No, not that time. Most folk don't usually put up with such a fight.
Then I hope we put an end to it. Uncle! Uncle! Uncle!
I was...
You useless sack of crap.
I was keeping guard.
Really?
Whoa, what happened?
Skinner Brothers.
Bottom?
Enough. Once this is done, I'll take Mr. Devon back to town. I'm gonna pull Mr. Wayne buried.
Okay.
Be careful.
Oh, I will. But I'm fairly sure we scared him off for now.
Bad business. Well, we'll be safe together.
이런 상황에서도 살아남는 sure. 넝클은 전혀 대단한 남자야, 이 남자도.
앤 존. I love you. Don't you forget that.
(웃음) 저런 사람들이 있지. 인생의 곡직곡직한 그런 것들에 휘말리면서도 절대 죽지 않고 살아남아서 어떻게든 잘 사는 사람들. 가늘고 길게 사는 자들. 자, 뭐 또 새로운 현상 수배 전단이 생겼네요. 한번 가보죠. 그래서 나 진짜 지금 돈 얼마나 상환해야 되냐, 너. 자, 여기
Look who it is. May I direct you to that
belly? 자, 이번엔 누구냐?
Hanging on yonder wall there.
뭐야, 이거 사람이 아닌 것 같은데? 75불. 오티스 스키너. 자, 생사 불문하고 체포 유망. 스키너 브라더스와 소속 갱의 리더 중 한 명. 살인으로 지명 수배 중이며 갱이 저지른 다른 범죄 사건들의 유력한 용의자. 현재 갱단의 상황이 절박해 주내에서 혼란을 일으키고 있음. 나이는 48세로 추정되며 48? 회색 수염이 덥수룩하고 눈동자는 파란색. 행동이 민첩함. 톨트리 지역에서 마지막으로 목격되었다. 알았다.
Otis Skinner of the Skinner Brothers. Well. They took the hell off a hell hunter southwest of San Sanita Post. Well, you all right?
Okay.
그래, 마침 잘 걸렸어. 마침 잘 걸렸다.
You this bored? You want to make an enemy?
이거 아닌가? 어디? 돈이 나네나 이것들아. 무슨 활 가지고 총 있는 사람한테 활 가지고 지랄하지 말라고. 이 쓰레기들아. Looks like it's just you and me now. 어디 가짜는 것들이 없는 말이라도 지어내봐. 사라졌어요. 네, 때려가지고 조용하게 만드는 거예요. 근데 뭐 뭐라고 하는지 한번 들어봐 줘야지요. 뭐 얼마나 잘나셨다고 그러시는지 이러시는지. 뭐래? 쪽도 못 썼는데. 도와봐라. 말 다 했어? 그러시든가. 그래도 말을 많이 했네. 좋아, 살려줄게. 그래요. 또 일 있으시면 연락 주시라고요.
You should know there has been a cessation in the issuance of bounties in Blackwater. Apparently, we have the budget to build a city, but not to protect one.
뭐야, 끝이야? 그것까지는 뭐 저도 잘.
I ain't forgotten your brand of trouble.
자, 이제 다시 또 은클한테 돌아가야겠구만. 어이, 은클. 설마. 나 억울해요. 나 억울하다고. 나 억울해.
Give yourself up now. You can take this easy. Hey, you're coming with me or you're going down.
저 억울합니다.
Why'd you have to go and act like a gump?
억울해. 이 정신 나간 마을. 하지만 이 마을과 공생하는 것만이 내 농장이 살아남는 길이라면 기꺼이 미쳐주마. 분명 있을 거야, 마이크. 어딘가. 뭐 보시오?
Oh sure. Seems easy enough, I think.
새 예루살렘.
How hard can it be? But I'll tell you what I think, just to be safe. I'll do the reading and planning, and you do the building.
How did I know you'd try to weasel out of doing any work?
Oh, now, that is plain unfair. It's inaccurate and not what's going to happen. I'm simply going to use what I've got, which is a brain. Or you use what you've got, which is less of a brain.
Let's get started.
Well, first thing it says the foundation. Which involves moving those heavy wooden joists. Definitely not a job for a man with terminal lumbago unless you want to dig a 6-foot-deep hole for me when the work day's over.
Don't tempt me.
Oh, here comes Charles. Maybe he can lighten the mood a little.
How'd you get on?
He'll be back, but not for a while.
Charles, dear boy, John needs help moving these joists. Now, come on. Get a move on. We gotta get started before the rains come.
You're very annoying.
He's right. We should get on with this.
Yeah, 뭐 그렇죠. 어휴, 근데 생각보다 제대로 짓고 있잖아. 바가지 먹은 거 아니었어? 거기 아직도 짓고 있으려나, 발렌타인인데? 자재랑 설계도
Well, let me have a rule and a saw and a board and I'll cut it. I'll climb up a ladder with a hammer and a nail.
뭐 이 시기에 뭐 전문적으로 시공까지 해주는 업체가 있진 않았을 거 아니에요. 도시에 건설 그런 거 아니에요.
In the snow or the rain or the ice cold wind whenever. No matter what the weather, we're together.
뭐 사람을 쓸 순 없으니까. 많이 지었어. 너무 야성적인 것 봐. 영클 넌 좀 보고 말이지 좀 말고 이 새끼야. 제법 뼈대가 됐네.
Everything.
John Marston, you have a home.
So do you.
Oh, I know.
And you, Charles, as long as you'll stay with us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, to this happy home. At least till this fool gets his woman back.
My darling Abigail, I hope you and Jack are doing well. I remain a fool, and I'm sure I shall die a fool. But I'm trying
하지만 돌아와 주길
to be something like
눈없이는 안 될 것 같아.
I have done something very silly in an effort to impress you. And that is, I've purchased a home. The land you read about in the newspaper up at Beecher's Hope is now ours, and we are going to try our hand at ranching. Mr. Geddes kindly helped me buy the land. I met Uncle while I was coming out of the bank, and while I know your feelings about him, he has been enormously helpful in his own fashion. Charles Smith.
그래. 우리 빚 30년만 갚으면 돼. 30년만 갚으면 원금이 이자 다 털고 원금 갚아 나갈 수 있어.
I hope soon to show it to you. I miss you and the boy more than I can express. Please come back to me. Yours always, John.
며칠 후 카우보이 건축가 제법 괜찮네. 때깔 좀 난다.
Uncle, I thought you was... Where the hell? Me again.
(웃음) 네, 뭐 그렇죠. 이 아저씨는 또 여기서 뭐 하고 있는 거야?
Just one time I hope to find you working. Just once.
옛 친구의 부탁.
Reincarnation, John Marston?
No.
Well, I hope and pray to whatever is out there that I get to come back as a youngin, so that when you're old and facing death, I can be some two-penny slave driver that comes along and hastens your journey into the grave. This is a fatal condition I got.
And I'll give you another fatal condition. We don't get on with things around here, and we'll all starve.
Get on with what?
Farming, ranching, planting something.
The only thing that this land's good for is grazing.
Grazing?
Yeah, so cows, sheep, goats. Now, goats is easy, but they taste awful.
I don't like goats. And cows, I've seen enough cows.
Yeah, sheep then. But any livestock, you're gonna need a barn.
Barn will take three of us 6 months to build.
Oh, you don't build a barn, dumbass. What do you think this is, 1785? You buy one pre-cut just like the house. This is the industrial age. The lumber fellers all have them.
That guy makes me hate the modern world.
Oh, come on. I'll deal with them.
그렇다네요.
I can't move like I used to. Then I never was that fast. In the black water. Let's go.
아휴, 또 빚이잖아. 자, 아무튼 블랙워터의 목재소로 갑시다.
Now this fella probably saw you. Thought here's some corn husk idiot. Some country rube. Just wait right there for me.
말 좋지 않을래?
Doesn't know a pre-cut home from an outhouse. And I'm gonna rob him blind. I gotta respect him for it. Because if I saw you walk into my lumberyard, I'd think exactly the same thing.
Thinking about it? I might actually do this on my own.
Oh, I can't let you do that, John. Let you get robbed again? Oh, no. You need someone with some sense to negotiate. And some charm wouldn't hurt neither.
And that's you, is it? With your famous way with people?
Ah, you're in enough debt as it is. I got to help you all I can.
It's my debt. I'll handle it.
Yeah, but if they foreclose on the debt, I'll lose my home. And I do so.
진짜 호지아가 그립다.
You like it too much.
도움을 많이 줬을 텐데 살아 있었어.
Ah, you ain't even got furniture.
Yeah, boy. Hey, watch it. Just what the hell is
조심은 네가 해야지.
This is him.
자, 목재 판매원과 대화하십시오.
And how are we? How's little Emily?
Emily.
I'm sorry. I've how are you?
We need a barn.
A barn? Of course you do. All them potatoes.
We're gonna farm livestock.
What's wrong with you? How many Scarface loons you got coming in here buying pre-cut homes?
Here, what you think? Have a look.
Maybe that one.
That
one. An excellent choice. We have a couple already cut and in stock. I'll have it sent to you in Blackwater.
I'm down at Beecher's Hope.
Oh, I'm sorry. Of course, this is my wife, Jerry. You see, she's out. But it's great seeing you again, Al.
Yeah, and it's you, been sir. A pleasure as always. Great pleasure. Love your work.
Of course.
How are we going to pay for this?
Same way we pay for everything.
I just wish I could help you, sir. You've been a good customer and I like you, and David Geddes likes you.
Now,
this man is very annoying.
Can you just give me a few days?
Of course.
I really enjoy begging and watching you make a fool of yourself.
Well,
John! Hey!
Is that Sadie Adler? Hey!
John, how are you?
Well, hello, Uncle. Nice to see you. And you too.
Oh, shut up, you old creep.
Listen, Sadie, you got any work? I'm kind of desperate.
Work? How desperate?
I need money. A bunch of money. My debt's climbing and I'm...
You up for a fight?
Is it legal?
Well, it's very legal, but it's also pretty dangerous. With you, it'll be fine, but I wouldn't do it on my own.
I ain't got much choice.
All right, then. Come on.
대체 무슨 일이길래?
Look after him, Sadie. He's a delicate flower underneath.
Tell the bank there's money coming in. And get a crew to help with that barn.
I have it on good authority we can find this bounty up
in the sky.
I know the place.
Okay, I'll follow you.
Painted Sky로 갑시다.
You know, I've been doing some bounty hunting of my own since I last saw you. I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
All right. 색깔이 원래 이런 거 아니에요?
Sky tip is pretty fresh, but I don't know how long it'll stay that way. An encyclopedia salesman was a.
걔는 개척하는 자일 것이지.
Couldn't find the rancher, but saw a Mexican-looking feller hanging around. Now, Ramon Cortez is round those parts, split up from his gang and stuck in West Elizabeth. It's gotta be him, holed up, waiting on some out. And we're gonna get to him.
하비에르는 또 어디 있을라나?
Sadie. Hey, so who is this bounty?
Ramon Cortez. He's with the Del Lobo gang.
Del Lobos?
Yeah. You head back down to where we was, New Austin, you're bound to run into them.
Oh, I ran into them. Mostly Mexicans?
Some of them. But some is Californios. And some are regular Americans, too. They're a misfit bunch.
Just like we were. And they're friendly. Real friendly.
Oh, yeah.
왠지 현상금 사냥꾼이 조업이 되고 목장이 돈 만드는 공장이 되는 느낌.
맞아요. 부어도 부어도 끝이 없는 상황에 덫에 걸렸지. 이제 여기서 좀만 더 가면 장기 떼이는 거지.
It's real wild country.
Yeah, I met him.
Don't you get around.
You know, I had some trouble of my own. That gang you was talking about, was they the Skinner brothers?
That's them.
They ain't nice.
Nice? Weren't what I heard about them.
Got a hold of this feller I'd hired. Ah, he didn't die well.
I'm sorry, John.
We fought back. We was too slow was all. I wish we'd done better for him.
I'm sure you did the best you could. I've heard, well, of the kinds of things they do to men. Unspeakable things. I hope that's the last you see of them.
Me too. But if not, I mean to be ready.
That is wise.
You want to hear something? I built my ranch house.
Good for you. Did you make it out of straw bale?
아니야, 제대로 나무로 만들었어.
It's one of them pre-cut ones. Me and Charles put it up, and Uncle watched it. Bark the odd order at us. This is Painted Sky up here.
Looks quiet. Ramon Cortez, you better be here. You search that barn. I'll take the main house.
Holler if you get it.
자, 헛겐.
Ramon Cortez! We've come for you. Come calmly.
Don't fight it. Just drift away.
지른데.
You got him?
I think so. He just tried to kill me.
That's about right. Yeah, that's him. Come on. Let's get him to the sheriff. Come on, Ramon. Let's go for a ride. We're going to Rhodes.
Rhodes.
It's different there now.
로도스가 더 가깝나?
That hurt. You want money? Gold? My men are meeting me at Dewberry Creek. Take me there. I'll pay you good. Better than any bounty.
Oh, shut up.
그런 말하는 거 치고 진짜 그런 사람 없잖아. 진짜 가 데려다 주면은 돈 금 주는 사람 없잖아. 아무튼 싱겁네. 바로 로도스로 가는구만. 자, 말을 매두고.
Bring Cortez round the front for me, will you? I'll get them ready for you.
Oh. 원래 여기 보안관이 그레이 가문 사람이었는데 이거 됐잖아요, 주인공한테. 아서한테.
I'll give you $100 to kill that
bitch. 100달러 가지고
Mr. Sheriff, we got Ramon Cortez.
Cortez?
Sure did.
Well done, Hal.
Found him hiding in a pile of shit.
That's about right. How you doing, Ramon?
Oh, just fine, mister. Hey, how much you want? How much any of you want? I'll give $2,000 in gold to whichever one of you sets me free.
I'm afraid it's a bit late for that, Ramon. You've been a real bad boy. Me and my boys are gonna ride you into Saint Denis and watch them hang you.
Okay, okay, if you think so, mister.
Oh, I know so, Ramon. Take a seat. Help me guard them till my boys arrive and we can get them out of here.
Sure.
Spent years cleaning up this town. Last thing I need is fools like this thinking they can take us back to the bad old days.
Well, you did a good job.
여기서 안 끝나는 것 같은데. 부하들이 공격해 오는 것 하려는 것 같아. 너무 담담하잖아. 하, 역시 너무 쉽게 잡힌다고 싶었어. 뭐야?
Come on!
Jail! The jail! They blew my jail apart! He's gone! He's gone!
Well, we brought him in. Now pay us what's owed.
He ain't here now, madam. I don't get paid unless he makes it to Saint Denis.
You want to get shot today as well as rob, mister?
Are you threatening me?
Why would we bother threatening you?
Get him back and I'll get your money. And another $50 besides.
$100.
75. I can't go higher.
Done. Let's go, Jim Milton.
다시 잡으러 가야죠. 어쩐지 너무 쉽다 했어. 잠깐만. 너무 쉽게 잡았다 잡힌다 싶었어.
You're a good filly. Where are we going to find him?
He said there were men meeting him at Dewberry Creek. Let's start by looking there.
Sure. You've had some bad luck with bounties being stole off of you.
And you're about to have some bad luck with getting punched in the face. He got stole off both of us.
Someone must have talked.
One of his boys, maybe.
We were sitting ducks, waiting all that time in that gym-cracked jailhouse.
Yeah, yes we were.
I don't like it.
The sheriff's done a lot to bring Rhodes into line since the time of the Greys and Braithwaites, but clearly he ain't done enough.
So you think we can trust him?
Yeah. He'll pay up when we come back with Cortez. He's a decent fella.
If we come back with Cortez.
We're coming back with him. Don't you worry about that.
아니, 난 진짜 이거 농사나 지을 줄 알았더니
$200 from a sheriff who might be crooked himself to go get a bounty. But we won't take $2,000 from an outlaw just to let him go.
If that kind of offer is tempting to you, then go right ahead. But not when you're on one of my jobs.
I never said I was tempted by it. I just said it was an odd thing. How we take money from one, but not the other.
심리적인 부분이겠지.
Everyone's got to choose what they're loyal to. Themselves, God, the state. If a bounty hunter wants to last, the loyalty's got to be to the one that's issuing the bounties. Plain and simple. I got a reputation for honest work.
So, everyone with a price on their head deserves it, you think?
Sure. No, I don't know. Usually, if I got into who deserved what, second-guessed every poster, I'd tear out all my hair before I put a rope on anyone. If the price is high enough, you got to trust there's a reason they said it.
I hope that rationale works out for all of us.
So, 아무튼간에
저긴가? Fire. I'd wager that's them. Stay on the road. Let's find a good vantage point. Yeah.
자, 여기서 유리한 위치에서 싸우자 이거죠.
Let's go up.
They must be camping down there.
Why are they hanging around?
Probably waiting for a boat. There's supposed to be a storm coming through, so maybe that's delayed them.
Perhaps. So what do we do now?
I'm gonna go get them.
You?
Me. You just cover me. I ain't getting you killed out there.
But it's okay for you.
I want to die. And besides, those bastards don't look that tough. They look asleep as far as I can tell. I'm gonna go.
You sure about this? Just don't seem right.
This is my show, John Marston. Do as you're goddamn told. And shoot well.
Alright.미안. 못 맞췄어. 자꾸 에임이 튄다. 타고 튄다. 엄청 순순하잖아.
Get out of there. I said, get
out of there. Easy, easy, girl.
Oh, you gave up easy a long time ago.
Hey, look out. There's more of them coming.
Hey, estoy aquí.
Shut your goddamn mouth.
와, 디드 아이가 빗나갔어, 씨.
We might just be.
Son of a bitch. Well, that's that then. Help me load this fool on the horse.
A lot of crazy bastards. Seems Mexico's a tough place.
Too tough for you, John Marston. I'd stay well clear.
자.
Oh, I mean to, Mrs. Adler.
이걸로 돈 좀 벌 수 있겠지?
Glad you made a friend. Okay, let's go. It's about time we collected this bounty.
아니, 가는 길은 좀 그냥 빠른 이동 해주면 안 되냐? 귀찮은데.
You got any more surprises up your sleeve?
저기요. 제이디 왜 이렇게 느려 올라오는 게?
You ain't going the right way. Woo! John's back. So you were just talking about something.
But the lobos will not forgive this. Wherever you hide, we will find you and we will kill you. You.
그러시든가요.
Preferred it when you was offering money.
Oh, you want money? Hey, take my money. I got gold, lady.
But you was just saying you was gonna kill me.
Oh, you let me go? I'll forget about all this.
You see, Ramon, what we got here is a
trust. 어휴, 어떻게 믿어?
Oh, I'm good for it.
You're tied up on a horse, about to be taken to San Anita Hang. You ain't good for anything.
Listen, I swear.
Of course, because all you can do is swear. But you're just saying anything you think might get you out of this. Ramon, I couldn't trust you to pay me. I couldn't trust you not to kill me. Hell, I couldn't even trust you to kill me, if that's what we agreed.
What the hell are you talking about? I got gold, woman. Mister, gold. $5,000.
Well, I hope you left it to someone in your will. Because you ain't gonna find much use for it in the short time you got left.
I damn you, woman.
야, 지도나 주고 가라. 거기 어디 있는지.
A long time, my friend.
Relax, mister. We ain't got far to go.
Oh, you made a big mistake. Both of you. You should have took the money. You should have taken it. Now we're gonna come for you. I promise you that. We're gonna come for you.
Well, I hope they know just where to find me, because I'll enjoy the fight. Wait for me.
So, 이걸로 얼마나 받게 되려나?
Hold.
자, 내려.
Let's just finish this.
Big mistake. Real.
We got him, Sheriff. We got him.
I knew you'd be back, Ramon. You just can't get enough of me. Put him in the wagon for me, would you?
How's the jail?
Needs to get fixed up since this nice man blew a hole.
그러게요. 오늘 좀 늦게 키긴 했는데 충분히 오래했네요.
Come along, Cortez.
Sheriff, before you go,
I'll pay you when I deliver them.
Plus $75.
Exactly. Now goodbye. Let's go, boys.
I'll see you soon, amigos.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Thanks for this, John.
You send my money to the bank for me.
Of course.
I'm supposed to be retired from this.
This? Or nothing. Just a simple arrest. Money for old rope.
If you say so.
See you around, partner.
쉐이디도 그렇게 끝이 좋을 것 같진 않아. Hmm? 이 친구가 또? 아. 그냥 게임 디스크 없이 본편 없이 실행할 수 있는 걸 스탠드얼론이라 그래. 대시 중에.
Mr. Miller. Mr. Miller, are you about?
Hello, sir. I'm working, I'm afraid.
Okay.
I'm desperately trying to finish my book. It's absolute tripe, you know, but it's all I've got left.
Well,
I'm not eating, drinking liquor, or leaving this cabin until this draft is complete.
Okay.
I feel amazing! Aside from the doubt and self-loathing, but I've seen a great beauty, John.
Okay, you take care of yourself. Get yourself something to eat.
I can't fight my own nature. None of us can.
Evelyn Miller에게 음식을 가져다 주십시오.
I brought you some food, Mr. Miller.
Thank you, John. I'll get it in a moment.
자, 이제 엉클한테 다시 돌아갑시다. 뭐 생고기 주면 지가 알아서 끓여먹든 볶아먹든 튀겨먹든 씹어먹든 하겠죠.
다그닥 다그닥
다그닥 다그닥. 엉클 뭐하냐? 그러니까 원래 보쌈김치랑 같이 먹는 음식을 보쌈이라고 하는데 거기서 그게 수육인 거죠. 같이 먹는 음식이. 그러다 그게 보쌈이라고 정형 그냥 그 수육까지 뭉뚱그려서 보쌈이 된 거고.
How was your holiday?
엉클의 운수 나쁜 날. 어 이름부터 엄청난데? 제목이?
Great job.
Well, that crew did help.
Built a house, a barn. Look at this place. I can't believe it. Thank you both.
얼마나 운수가 나쁠지 기대가 돼요.
Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. But we go better when we've brought our four tacks in our head. Come bustle, bustle, drink about and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out and then all hands to sea. When horn and hounds the forest rends his pack, the huntsman cheers. When horn and hounds the forest rend his pack, the huntsman cheers. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. Come bustle, bustle, drink about and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out and then all hands to sea. What's got at sea we spend on shore on sweethearts and our wives. What's got at sea we spend on shore at sweethearts and our wives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives.
역시 술 마시면 키가 되는 건 어느 시대나 똑같아.
Come bustle, bustle, drink about and let us merry be. Our can is full, let's fight it out and then our hands to sea. Yeah!
John! Get out here! Uncle's gone!
He's fine. Let me sleep.
Get out here now!
혹시 뭐 돈 가지고 튀어 날랐나?
That fat man will be fine.
No, he won't. Skinners.
이런.
You think?
Of course. My guess is they went that way. But my other guess is they know we're coming after him.
What choice do we have?
None. We just gotta keep our wits about us. We know this is a trap.
아니야, 그냥 우리 영클 거북한도 가지 말자. 필요 없잖아. 짐 무사하면 됐지. 아, 나 또. 그래, 뭐 알았어. 네가 그렇다면 뭐. 네가 그러고 싶다면 내가 뭐 어떻게 말리겠니, 찰스. 그래, 우리 농장 계급 공신.
Should have been ready.
It happened. There's nothing we can do except try and get him back.
We let our guards down for one moment.
Hush.